Just imagine, like, Brady was just walking around, just humming a little jaunty tune to himself. Yeah! Make the blocks!
Alright, Dougie. This is the final mission. Make use of platforms and footholds to reach your goal.
Alright, let's go. Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy. There's two guys. Two guys, well, two monkeys. Two gorillas, whatever you want to call them. No, not whatever you want to call them. They're called this, and that's it. Fuck nuggets! I'm an idiot. We take a fist! Uh-oh, you! And this guy right here. Oh, he's dead, alright, never mind. Oh shit, he got me! Ah, damn. I got so focused on the guy, he's already dead. Yes! Oh shit! Damn it. Stop slamming the dog, it's not nice. Uh-oh. Oh shit, you got me. Damn it, I thought I dodged it. Stop hurting the dog. It's not nice. You don't hurt dogs, you pet them and love them and care for them forever. Oh, is it because I'm not a kitten? Huh? Huh? Is it because I'm not a kitten? You little motherfucker? Huh? The cats are awesome? No, cats are all. No, dogs are the most awesome. Not cats. Cats suck. Fuck cats. Nope. Stay in the air. Shit, you got me. No. Maybe I should chop off the legs of one of these. I gotcha. And give me that. I don't know if that did damage to him, but I'll take it. No! Enough of your fucking shit! Jump in that little baby. Give me that! To be honest, I did saw the guy, I just thought he was looking your way. Teach me to actually be thinking things through. Sure went with my gut instinct. My gut instinct was to avoid people, damn it. But I figured if I kill everybody, I wouldn't have to avoid people. Which is shit. Which is logical, but yeah, fuck it, whatever. Damage done. Wait a minute. Oh, it's just a bunch of boxes. That was like one single big box. Like, seriously, you go and put the MIB in here? Yep, it's a daisy. Wait, what was that thing at? I'm just jumping on blocks. I'm jumping on things. I'm trying to say box and blocks together. Alright. There it is. Alright. This is odd. Despite the fact, like, Blade Wolf's playstyle is... Oh, shit, damn it. Blade Wolf's playstyle is stealth. They decided to put a platforming section into this. And I have no idea why. Did y'all just run out of ideas? You could have probably just cut this part out and be fine. You probably should have kept this part out. This doesn't seem to fit with the rest of the game. Okay. Alright. I don't know why, but doing this sector makes me kind of think of Code Lyoko, and I don't know why either. I used to watch that when I was a kid. Ugh. Come on, make it! There you go. Okay. There's a thingy, but fuck that thingy. I'm already here. I'm already past the sector of no return. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh shit! Okay, good. You go check out the thing. Go check it out. Let's see what it was. Yeah, you'll be interested to know that it was your death! Give me that head. Or give me the top of your head. There you are. And amazingly, the body still stays together. Denver! That's where we are. Yeah. Alright, give me. Oh, what do we got? We got two monkeys. And freaky ass shadows. And a bunch of mines. However, I think we can at least avoid them. Stay up and high. You gotta get high and you gotta stay high. I need to watch what I'm saying, damn it! Well, at least that one wasn't perverted. Just stonerific. Okay, I see. I'm not doing any action. They can stay down there. Okay, it's fine. We're just doing the nice, clean, slow, safe way. Because if we do it the other way, before we fall. And we fall, I'll be pissed. Oh, it had to be a jump at the end. Not yet. And jump! There we go!
That is it for your VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
Seriously, defragging a computer good? Because every time I defrag the computer, it fucked up. Now, if that wasn't the unoperable, it just seemed to get slowly worse every time I did it.
The assembly building and palace are under our control.
Cool.
Did not care to join in the fun?
No, I see no reason to fight.
Well, I am sure you will get your reason soon enough.
Mistral.
Russia did not intervene officially, but they will not just hand over the gate to their precious pipeline. It will not be long before we see UGs or cyborgs from one PMC or another.
Logically, yes.
Political bullshit.
Scout the city while you still can.
My orders are to stay at your side.
Well, that simply won't do, now will it?
Yeah, I got things you need to do.
There, I have disengaged your range inhibitor.
I am free to go wherever I choose.
For now, but just remember, I can switch it back at any time.
Good work! You just told him exactly what he wants just to get free. And I just want to take this with me. Because fuck your shit.
Thank you.
That giant intellect.
Yeah, when you kind of like, you know.
The LQ-84I has gone AWOL. Destroy it.
Alright. Shit. Ah, oh, damn, I wasn't even paying attention to you. Maybe I should. Don't hurt. Alright, the dog. You don't want to hit. Stop hurting! Jump! Come here! There we go. Hey, who hit me? Oh, come on, stop doing that shit! I'm also trying to stay out of it. Shit. Stop doing this! Attack! if I can get him. Nope, can't get him. I'm trying to get that fucking arm off of him. Oh, shit. I don't got full things. Stop him! Ha ha ha! Can I get you? There he is. Yeah. Just needed to get at least one. And give me that. Thank you. Okay, is that all? Nope. Got one up. Dude, you do not have a lower body. I'm just gonna put you out your misery. There you go. There you go. Oh, that fight could have went better. Huh. It did went better than I thought. Now well. And time to get the fuck out. Uh-oh. Time to hide. Time to hide on the rooftops. Nobody can see me. Proceed through the dilapidated... The abandoned town. Oh, I hit the right button. Sir? Is that like a knife? No, he didn't like that. Would he like another? No, that's not. Sir? Would you kindly fuck off with your birdiness of birditude and bird shit? Especially the bird shit. Nobody likes bird shit! Don't see me, don't see me. Okay, good. Still the master itself. Alright, let's get rid of these damn birds. If I could just... get... there we go. Alright, now for Mr. Birdie down here. The other one. There you go. There. Take care of that. And I- ah, now you can't be! Ah, oh, come on, there's another one. Alright, we'll take care of him. On the safety of cover. Fuck, missed him. Alright. There you go. Dude, stay straight. I said just- there. Dick waffle. Alright, now I can take care of this guy. Or I can just jump down, that's cool too. Alright. Look around. Alright. I think I'm going to throw nades at a few of them. Because I don't think I can get over there. Oh wait, no I can't. I can. I just gotta pull this. I'm gonna get up there though. Oh, right, you can just jump up here. Alright, first thing first, I'm gonna take care of the guy, the watcher. He likes to watch people. There's only one watcher around town! It ain't you, because you're dead. Now for the air guy. He's not exactly watching. So we can just sneak up on him. Hey, don't freak out. Don't freak out. Don't freak out! What have I told you about freaking out? Don't freak out, people. Gimme. Did I just fall? No damage, no alert. Good ass run. I wonder what ass run looks like. Yeah, disable my range inhibitors. There's still some right there.
Alright.
Oh, you sent the worst kind of backup. The kind of backup that nobody wants to see. I guess I gotta aim because they're too short. Oh, he didn't like that. He didn't like that. Ah! Damn it. Fucking dwarf geckos. They always gotta ruin everything. Well, at least the art guy doesn't care that I kill dwarf geckos. You know what? I wouldn't either. He has the right idea. What is that? Oh! Nope. Wait. Where'd he go? Still see him on his map. That, there he is. And here's a knife for you. Here's another knife. Jackass. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes the dwarf geckos. At all. And if you do, you're just stop kidding yourself. You know very well you don't like them. Give me that! Alright, what's next? Okay, yeah, no damage. I didn't get the no alert, which is fine. Good thing you have great heart because of the, you know, you kinda have to be stealthy on this shit. Could you? Thank you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, run away. Run away, run away, like a brave, brave dog. What are you looking? Alright. I'm fine. Hey, hurry. Shit, 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 shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright. We're getting this right. Just gotta be a little calm and patient. Patience is the key. Sneaky, quietly stuffy dog. Yeah, just light it out. Actually help. That actually does help. Shit. I was about to run too. Oh no, he didn't make it to this box. Never mind. Alright, come on, buddy. Come on, just loafer. A little further. Yeah, no, I ain't falling for that shit. Maybe I should have fell for that shit. That will. You're no more calmer in this. Alright, let's get up. Hey, turn around. I could easily move by them, but I'm not risking it yet. There you go. Give me it. Yeah, shit, what the hell? Oh, this is just great. Come here, you. Really? I'm not going to complain, but. Gotcha. And take care of this. Here. Rid of this shit. Wait, did I get all of it? Nope. Ah, damn. Freaking electrolyte limit, I keep forgetting it. Really? There we go, that guy. Nope, no. You are getting your shit chopped up. There we go. Ugh. See, why doesn't he just, like, take a page from their books? They don't go through any fancy tricks trying to chop these things up. They just chop them up. There's a thing over there. There's a guy there, too. There's a guy there. Of course, I think he's farther away than the robot. No, he's closer. Uh-oh. Alright, that'll be fine. Just gotta find some way to kill both the guy and the freaking tank. It's hard right now. Take a moment to chop him. There we go. Make sure he's dead. And go. And hide. Alright, go. I'm coming. There we go. What do you think about this, huh? Pretty sure you don't think too kindly about it. No, I don't think too kindly of you either, sir. Hey, he's dead. I do need to chop up this right here. I need the secret star inside it. Not that box, this box, there you go. Stop being an idiot, you dumbass, even though I'm controlling you. Kinda want more energy. Can I get my thing up so I can see him? Thank you. I need detective mode on. Are you gonna move? There you go. Hey buddy, how you doing? Not too good, seeing you're about to die. Now, gimme. Alright, that takes care of that. Let's move on. No. Really? I thought I got hit once. Oh well, I'm not the one to complain. I'm not the one to look a gift robot dog in the mouth.